Shout out this song. That's in my face.
To get ready because I need to be at school by 11:30. Welcome to my parents' bathroom. Anyway, hi everyone. I'm done with my makeup now. I don't know if Sir Blank and Miss Blank is gonna make me take it off, but I don't care. It's graduation day, and I want to look good for the pictures. Now I'm in uniform. I don't know if that worked out, but anyway, I'm gonna pack my bag now. Okay, here's the thing. I was originally supposed to meet Yo-Yo in Hang House so we could go together. Then she took the wrong train or bus. I don't know what transportation she took wrong. But anyways, I'm going to school alone. Yeah, I don't mind going alone, but it's just, I thought it'd be nice to go with someone. Yo-Yo, if you see this, it's fine. I'm not mad about it. At least I'll have time to myself. Okay, anyway, this is like my hair and makeup today. This is the bag I'm gonna bring. I packed my shirt and markers for people to sign on. And I'm gonna bring some of my makeup just in case to touch up. What else would I need? And my camera, my most prized, valuable possession, my film camera. So it takes me like 15 minutes to go to school by public transport. I think I'll leave in like 5 minutes. Can't believe when I get home like that, I will be a high school graduate when I get home. Oh my god. Okay, I guess I'm gonna go now. Wow. Hi guys, we're going to school now.
Wait, I'm breaking the law, breaking the law.
Last time wearing uniform?
Yeah, last time wearing uniform.
I look so hot today.
Big hole in my shoe, didn't realize until this morning when I put it on for last time.
Oh my god, the last time.
This is the last time I'll ever walk to school.
Actually, no, I have to go to the theater.
This is the last time I'm walking, period. I've got a really sweaty back. I need to use my hair to cover it. These are the girls hard at work. I'm so hungry. My tummy is like, can you hear it? This is so interesting.
I'm walking the red carpet.
She's walking.
Falls. I like to see you wiggle.
So the school gave us lunches, but it's literally like, yeah! It's so small. Dude, look at the inside. Dude, that's the-
Why is the light so bad?
How do you feel about graduating, Yo-Yo?
I don't know. Do I look like a senior? I think I look like better with the blazer.
You look like a senior citizen.
Okay, I hope you enjoyed that little mukbang. Now we're signing each other's shirts. Yay!
Slay!
Amir here.
Yo-Yo.
This is Sandra's yearbook.
That's your shirt.
This no. Is my
shirt. No, mine. I kept mine here.
This is mine.
Yo, this is time lapse.
Show what Missy took off for us.
Look at our faces.
So cute.
I love it so much.
So cute.
Oh my god.
Yeah, we're going to NYU.
Hearsay. Objective hearsay.
Swag. Swag.
Oh no.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. I'm scared, like, my name, and I feel like everyone's gonna laugh.
Amira intends to study at the University of Indianapolis in the USA.
I'm first gonna fall.
Yeah.
Okay, everyone say hi to Justin. He's a new addition to the vlog.
Hi.
He came to visit us, and we just met a pedo who low-key attacked us. No, I wasn't initially filming the pedo. We bumped into one, and yeah, I just ate dinner with Janine's family. It was delicious. Thanks, Tita Marmy. Okay.
Hi guys, so right now we are stargazing. This is—
oh my god, there's a fucking tarantula on me.
I guess.
Sorry, I'm filming on my other phone because I'm playing music. I'm gonna put it down because I don't know if YouTube is gonna copyright. I'm getting ready now and I have the view of the boys' hotel room. It's mainly just all these ass, but
I'm kind of hiding because I don't want them to see that I'm talking to myself.
We just finished hanging out in Kelly's room, and then we're back in our room, and now we're going to sleep. Currently 5:10 in the morning, and checkout time is 12.
Wow, it looks like I'm in my theft bed.
Her theft bed.
I'm like really tired.
Wait, don't speak. You hear that? The silence? It's so loud. Look at my dark circles. I thought this was mascara, but it's actually— I'm so tired. Okay, anyway, good luck, Charlie.